This is Josh Murdoch, Instructional Designer on Valencia College's West Campus, and today I'm going to give you a quick tip on how to add an avatar. So avatars are becoming very important to utilize inside your Blackboard course because they're showing up in more places. So it's great for you to utilize them as a student or a faculty member, especially in discussions and other areas they're showing up in the newest service pack. So I wanted to go through a quick way to add your own avatar. So right now I'm going to go up into the global navigation, which is in your right hand corner of your screen, and you'll be able to click on that and you'll see a variety of options. Now it might show your courses, then you'll also see settings. So under settings, I would go ahead and click personal information. This will bring up some different options. One of the options you'll see is upload a personal avatar using your personalized My Settings. If you click on this, it'll take you to the next screen where you can say do not display avatar image or use custom avatar. If you decide to use a custom avatar, you'd click on that and then go ahead and go to browse my computer. Now, as you notice here, it does recommend that you use a pixel size for your avatar of 150 by 150. So it should be a relatively small image, probably of yourself, that you would want to have clipped and already saved on your computer before doing this. Go ahead and browse my computer. You'll see a variety of options. Of course, you want to search for wherever you have your avatar placed. So if you go ahead and find that, you'll be able to go ahead and pick your avatar. And you won't see it. The file name will be here, but you will not see your avatar as of yet. I'll go ahead and go submit. And now you'll see my avatar up in the top right. If I click on this again and go back to my personal information and personalize my settings, I could change my avatar or see the one I have loaded. As stated, it will show up in a variety of different areas. As stated, one of the areas is your discussion boards. This will show up under the author of a thread in a discussion board, and when clicking on it, you'll also see the replies going on with the avatar beside it. So it gives you a little better feel of who you're talking to inside the course, especially in this online environment. So these are some of the great features that you'll start seeing. Adding avatar would be a great idea, especially connecting with your faculty member or students and getting to know who they are. If you have any other questions, you can always reach us at onlinehelp@valenciacollege.edu. And we'll be glad to walk you through these steps if you need some additional help.